it, man, say it loud. New York. The feeling is right. I'm stealing the night. Guided by Lady Liberty's light.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If today is your first time to my channel, you're welcome. And if you've not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. Today, I'll be giving you guys tips on how to tighten the private. I'll be calling it the private, the lady, or the... I'll be calling it the lady or the private. If you have a wide lady, don't be shy. Sometimes it's not because of childbirth or sex. Sometimes it's because of infection. That's why that place is very wide. So if you're in any of these categories, you're welcome to my channel. The first tip I'll be giving you guys today is apple cider vinegar. If you have apple cider vinegar in your house, it's very good. All you need to do is get a bucket. And you get a boiling water, and you add 5 or 6 or more tablespoons of apple cider vinegar, and you sit on top of the bucket and you use a cloth like a towel or a bedspread. Yeah, but a towel is very good. Just use a towel to cover around your body so the heat will penetrate inside your lady. If you sit there for about 5 minutes, you notice some particles are coming out from your body. Yes, what that apple cider vinegar does, it tightens the private, it cures infection, and it kills bacteria, and it helps discharge. So the next tip is salt. If you don't have apple cider vinegar, you can use salt. All you need to do is get a boiling water, add salt to it. You sit on top of it for about 10 to 15 minutes. After you're done, you just relax yourself, go and take a shower. Yeah, that's all you need. Your private will be tight. The salt will cure infection, tighten it, and prevent you from having infection. Please don't use the salt water or apple cider vinegar to wash inside your private. No, I'm not advising you to wash inside. I'm just telling you to use the boiling water and you sit on top of it. The next thing I'll be giving you is bay leaf. If you don't have apple cider vinegar or you don't want to use salt, you can use bay leaves. Yes, bay leaves. All you need to do is get boiling water, put the bay leaf, sit on it for about 10 to 15 minutes, and that's it. It will help infection, bacteria, and it will help tighten that place. It will cure all the, it's very, very good. The next tip I'll be giving you is, anytime you want to wash your private, use lukewarm water. And anytime you want to wash it, you dip your hands inside it. It's for you, honey. Anytime you want to wash it, you dip your hands inside it and wash it. Wash it very, very well. If you want to know if you're very, very clean, when you dip your hands inside, you will notice it's very, very tight. Yes, use lukewarm water. That lukewarm water will cure infection, and it will cure bacteria, and it will help in tightening your private, and it will help in vagina, and it will help in the discharge. Yeah. And the next tip I'll be giving you is, if you have summer eve, like a vagina, sorry guys, if you have a summer eve, like the private wash, all you need to do is, anytime you want to wash it, just wash the outer part of it. I don't advise anybody to use anything. If you even go to the hospital, they will tell you, don't use anything to wash inside your body. All you need to do is use lukewarm water to wash your body. And always shave your private regularly, like maybe every week or every 2 weeks. It will help prevent infection, bacteria, and discharge. Yes, always try to always shave. If you don't like using the shaving cream, you can use the shaving stick. If you don't like using the shaving stick, you can wax. Always try to make that place clean. And the next thing I'll be showing you guys today is this wipe. I got this wipe from CVS. It's very, very good. I've been using this wipe for a very long time, and I got it on sale. I got one and they gave me one, buy one get one free. I think I got this for about, oh my god, I can't really remember, but when I got this, they gave me two. It's very, very good. It's alcohol free. Anytime you are using a public bathroom, I would a public public bathroom, I would advise you to always use a wipe to clean up, because the wipe, if that place is infected, the wipe will prevent 90% of the infection or anything. It will prevent it 90%, and it's alcohol free. I would advise you not to use anything alcohol on your private, because it will give infection and it will make your private wide. The next tip is always try to drink apple cider vinegar. It's very, very good. It will cleanse your body from inside. Like, it does a whole lot of things. It cleanses it from inside. It helps infection and everything. If you don't have apple cider vinegar, you can use lemon. All you need to do is just get a boiling water. You add lemon to it and you drink it. And always try to drink loads and loads of water. It's very, very good. It will help tighten. Like, it will help a long way. And the next thing is always try to drink supplements. There are lots of supplements that are very good that will clear the system. Yes, it's very, very good. And the last thing I'll be giving you guys, I'm sorry, I'm just trying to be fast because I don't want the video to be too long. And the last thing I'll be giving you guys today is a really disturbing thing I've heard. I saw it online that a lady used alum to wash her private. So I'm just trying to come on here now and say it here. If you've heard of using, or if you want to use alum, or somebody tell you about using alum, please, I'm advising you not to use it. It's not good. The fact that our private looks like snail doesn't mean it is snail. Alum is meant to wash slimy things like snail. So I would advise you, please, please, and please don't use alum to wash yourself. It's gonna give you infection. And yeah, that's all I have to share with you guys. If you love this video, please share the video to your friend and let me know what you think in the comment section. And I'll see you guys in my next video. If you've not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, guys. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.